Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off the mini keyboard on an iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If your iPad keyboard has gone into floating or mini mode, you may be wondering how to get it back to the regular sized keyboard. Don't worry, I will show you how to do it. There are a few different ways of opening and closing the floating keyboard on iPad. The first way is by holding down on this keyboard key in the bottom right of the keyboard, then sliding your finger up to floating and letting go. Your keyboard is now mini or floating. You can hold on to the bottom of it, drag it around the screen and place it in a different location if you like. You can go back to the regular sized keyboard by dragging the mini keyboard to the middle bottom of the screen and letting go. The keyboard will return to its normal size. Another way to make the keyboard mini is by pinching two fingers inwards on the keyboard, as if you were zooming out. You can use this same shortcut to make the keyboard big again. Pinch two fingers outwards as if you were zooming in, and the keyboard will return to the larger size. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.